by this week. So today, it was a small prototype model. This model is called a solar-operated hacksaw cutting machine. Also, it is called a solar-operated pipe cutting machine. See here, this is for the one small pipe. This is here for the demo purpose. We are used for the one PVC pipe. This is for the hacksaw machine. This is only for the some load arrangement for getting a more torque. So it's for the solar panel. So completely 12 volt DC solar panel. This panel connected with the battery. This is the 12 volt 7 amp battery. So through this it is a DC motor. So it is for the spur gear arrangement. Through the solar panel, power may generated. That power will be stored in the battery. When we are operating this switch, from the battery, the power may goes to the DC generator. DC motor. This DC motor will rotate this gear arrangement. This may be the spur gear arrangement. Because of this, this shaft is going to be rotated. Here we are used to two bearing block actually to make it. So this is the two bearing block. This is called, I think you know, all of you know, it is for one link mechanism. It is namely is called a crank and slot mechanism. So through this mechanism, we are attaining the cutting of hacksaw or cutting of pipe or cutting of some kind of thing. So through this, the thing is going to be operated. For this, we are using everything will be for the mild steel. So now I am going to explain the demonstration. So now I am going to switch on this device. So see here. So through this, for the demo purpose, if you want, you can put like this. So see here. So this may be cutted like that. Okay.